When we are talking about LCMS and introduction of ion mobility into this concept, ion mobility brings another dimension of possible separation. Liquid chromatography can separate individual molecules. Mass spectrometry will separate ions in a gas phase in a vacuum. When we introduce ion mobility, we can separate ions either by masses, but also according to their shapes. It means that, for example, some isobaric species with different size of the molecule, it means different cross-sections, can be separated as well, on condition that the differences in cross-sections are at least 3%. For example, when we are talking about some drug metabolites, we may have different hydroxylation at different positions, and we may be able to separate such species based on the ion mobility, but it would be truly impossible to separate them just by mass spectrometry. The typical application areas of ion mobility are proteomics, metabolomics, drug metabolites, and recently also the analysis of small molecules is tested, and some successful results were already presented.